eyeball's chance in hell of getting a call through, ma'am.
Excuse me?
Tickets, please.
Oh, yes. Here you are, sir.
A cold winter. I thought the planet was supposed to be heating up.
I think we have a few centuries before we'll need to be wearing shorts in December.
Now, how are you, little princess? Have you been good? Because the big red sleigh driver's coming tonight. Santa Claus. Kris Kringle. Father Christmas.
She's verbally challenged. She can't speak. But she's really looking forward to Christmas.
Don't they all at that age? We'll be at Silver City Station in 5 minutes. You have a good day now.
We will. Thank you. And Merry Christmas. Amy, don't be afraid. He was just checking on us to see if we're okay. And he was right. It's Christmas Eve. I have a present for you. It's the latest thing. It should be even better than the pencils and crayons you had at the Phoenix Center. Oh, Amy, it's nothing. You're never going back to the center. I promise. I'm taking you somewhere safe. Hello?
Lana, I've been worried. Did you get out?
Yes, both of us. We're in the train. We'll be there soon.
So, how is she?
I'm not sure. Same symptoms, fatigue, insomnia, but she's distant. It's getting worse.
Lana, I'm calling you from the best hospital within 1,000 kilometers. We've got everything we need to run a complete checkup. We'll figure it out. We'll know what's going on, and we can confront Professor Raymond with...
Listen! She's with me now! We're not confronting anyone. He won't touch her again. I'm coming to you to help her get better. Are we clear on that?
Of course, Lana. I'm with you. When you get to the hospital, go through the parking garage. The badges I gave you won't work anywhere, but I don't want to take any chances with your coming through the front lobby. The professor has eyes that see far beyond the center. Do you have the security badges? Lana? Are you there?
Yes, Ellen, I'm here, but... What? What is it, Amy?
What was that?
Did you see it?
I saw an explosion from my window. Near the Phoenix Center. Lana. You didn't...
No, we just left. I saw something on fire just fly over us, an airplane, maybe. Ellen, I think Amy...